Hey, ik ben Michiel en welkom bij de All-in-One Trophy Guide voor The Last of Us voor Chapter 7. Chapter 7, Tommy's Dam, is een niet zo groot level met weinig artifacts en weinig conversaties en shiftdoors. In dit level zijn er 2 comics, 2 artifacts, 1 training manual, 2 Firefly pendants, 1 shiftdoor en 3 conversaties. Alle grappen van Ellie hebben we gehad. Dus die hoeven we niet meer te coveren. Ook zijn er in dit level 115 parts, 45 supplementen, geen tools en geen saves.
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
There you go.
There you go. Careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
It's too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
You're new around here.
Yeah, Joel, I'm Tommy's
brother. War travel.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you.
Ellie!
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Comics he's been reading.
Bedankt voor het kijken van deze guide. Als je nog meer van deze guides wilt zien, subscribe dan bij PSXSense om op de hoogte te blijven.